So I made a commitment, and I wanted to see if it was really about safety or about revenue, because that's the quite main question that the residents had. And I shared many of their doubts and questions because I wasn't sure myself. So I made that promise. And today I'm here to announce that I'm not convinced that our intersections are safer. And therefore, come February 18th, 2014, there will no longer be red light cameras in our community here in Brick Township.